control over on their own land to protect their property from wildfires, but they had got out of hand and spread the federal lands. The judge gave her life punishment, but prosecutors appealed, and the father and son each ended up with a 5-year prison sentence. This marked a 41-day permanent standoff near their ranch, led by Ethan Bundy. Demonstrators said the animals were victims of federal overreach.
Schools, bus 19018, risking kids' lives.